Okay, so this is before I start the car. I just put the key in. The display keeps coming on. The gauges keep rattling down to zero, like that. Now I'm going to start the car, see what happens. Started the car, it is showing 15 degrees. Driver's door is ajar. There it goes. Resets. Gauges go to normal, it resets again. Gauges go to normal, and we're resetting. This is with the engine running. Shut the door while I'm in the garage. And looks like it's done. Yep, looks like it's done.